What are you staring at? This is your fault.
Me? I didn't write that.
Yeah, well, you might as well have. You know, I can't stand this. I can't live this way. It's not fair.
Oh, what is going on? Take it easy.
Don't tell me to take it easy. If you just had the guts to tell Naomi who you slept with, none of this would be happening.
Look, I told you. I can't do anything about that.
Yeah, you can. I can't do this anymore. I'm ending this today, okay? I'm not about to fight some war that I can't win. It's easy. We just go to Naomi together, tell her the truth. We're innocent. We didn't have sex. She needs to know that. You owe me this.
Naomi?
What do you two want?
We need to tell you the truth about that night, Naomi. Prom night. We totally slept together. But it wasn't the first time. We've
what?
Actually been having sex the whole time that you guys were together, which is just not right.
What are you
okay?
doing?
No, Liam, we promised that we get all of this out, all right? You
no,
can't go back
no,
on
Naomi,
the
Naomi, she's no, lying
no.
to you.
And the worst part that I feel so bad about is after we'd have sex, we'd actually just kind of lie there making fun of you for hours. It's kind of funny, though. I mean, everyone you love ends up loving me more. First Ethan, then Liam. Who's gonna be next?